To my future husband. The day that we have been dreaming of is finally here.
I see skies of blue.
We're actually doing this.
Clouds of white.
We're getting married.
Bright, blessed day. Dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world.
Angelina, today we finally become one in the eyes of God.
Friends shaking hands, saying, how do you...
All I can think about is the first time I told you I loved you. That was it.
I love you.
That's when I knew no one in the world could love you more than I can.
Oh, what a wonderful world.
From the very beginning, our journey has been nothing short of extraordinary. The path we chose was not an easy one. It was marked by miles and miles of distance that tested the strength of our bond. Even when in the face of separation, our love remained strong. The longing in our hearts, the ache of missing each other, only served to deepen our connection. Through every phone call, every text, and every FaceTime, we held on to each other, defying the miles that were trying to keep us apart.
Your chinky smile, your heart of gold, and simply how genuine you are makes me that much more excited to make you mine. You love me for who I am and support me as if we've been together our whole lives.
Oh, I just love you.
When I'm with you, I feel at peace. I feel like there's nothing in the world that can ever bring me down because I have you at my side, my biggest fan.
Our love story is not just about waiting. It's about the patience, the faith, and the incredible journey we embarked upon to be here.
You have my heart. I love you to heaven. Your soon-to-be husband, Sean.
Jesus, the embodiment of love, forgiveness, and grace, will be our role model as we navigate the ups and downs of married life.
I, Sean, take you, Andrina, to be my wife.
I, Andrina, take you, Sean, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life.
For the very first time, Sean and Andrina Akhti.
We all know this stems from Sean, who's a man full of love and emotion towards his family, friends, and now I've been able to see that love and emotion grow for Andrina over these years. Andrina, from the first time Sean told me about you, I've never heard him speak so highly of someone's warmth, compassion, and demeanor. I knew you were the one. even the 300 miles between here and Chicago, the love and commitment you two have has only made you two closer.
I don't care, go on and tell.
We've always dreamt about this day, and the day has come, and it truly has been an honor to stand beside you to witness you and Sean become one in the eyes of God. And I wish you both a lifetime full of great health, happiness, success always. So together, I'd like to raise our glasses
to Mr. and Mrs. Sean and Andrina Atik.
So blessed to have you in my life, and I will thank Jesus every single day until my last breath.
Thank you for choosing me, for loving me unconditionally. I'm ready to embrace our future together, knowing that no matter what challenges come our way, our love will always triumph.